Port Authority police are searching for rapper Juelz Santana. Authorities say a loaded gun was found in a carry-on bag containing his identification at Newark Liberty Airport yesterday. TSA officials say when agents noticed the gun at a security checkpoint, the suspect took off running. Santana's real name is LaRon James. He was born in Harlem but now lives in New Jersey. Tomorrow night at 8 p.m., a two-hour
special. Oh, Juelz Santana, you're fucked.
Five, O.J. Simpson.
O.J., you've been fucked.
About the brutal murders of his ex. Juelz, get it. Santana, Santana.